Today I will teach you how to do a palindrome number. Actually, basically we'll be doing a palindrome for a string. For example, madam, and if you reverse the word madam, they both are same. Like if we do for a word like student in reverse, the student turns out to something. This is not a palindrome number. We have kayak, we have Malayalam. We'll check whether a number or a word is a palindrome or not. So let's start. We'll take a user input. We'll create a scanner class. Okay, let's initialize a string variable. String s equals to sc dot nextint. Not nextint. We're taking a string here. Okay, let's do for the string s. Okay, now let's take a second string which will hold the reverse value. We'll initialize it with blank. Okay, so we'll run the loop int I equals to 0. I less than s dot length will run the loop till entire length. Okay, now I plus plus will actually basically we'll do a thing. We will the user input which we are taking, we will just reverse it and add it to the another string. Then we'll compare both the string. If they are same, we'll tell them as a palindrome, otherwise not a palindrome. Okay, so we'll add it in reverse. Reverse is equals to, actually we are in Java, so we will have to pick individual characters. So let's use charc s dot charat of I. So we will pick individual characters and we'll add them. Okay, c plus rev, that is like if you're taking a list, for example, let's consider a word ram. Okay, let's go kayak. K will come here, it will go inside. Otherwise, okay, let's take another example, student. First word S will go, it will be added in reverse. S will go, then T will be added, then U will be added, then D will be added, then E will be added, and N will be added, and T. These both strings will be compared to see whether they are equal or not. If they are equal, they will be told as palindrome, otherwise not. So the word has been done here, added here. Now we'll compare them. Okay, we'll compare the string here. If we'll compare with equals ignore case, so that if the characters are reversed in some other order, it will perfectly work. Rev. Okay, that's it. We can use s dot equals rev also. That is not an issue. Okay, let's just write it as okay. That's it. Now we'll move on to else. In else, okay, same thing. We'll just write not a palindrome. Okay, we'll run this program. Okay, just we'll write the first word here, man. Yeah, it's a palindrome. We'll check for a few other words and palindrome. Let's check for Malayalam. It's a palindrome. Okay, let's check something which is not a palindrome. Let's check student. It's not a palindrome, it's perfectly working the program. This is it. Thank you. Please do share the video. And if you have any doubt, please feel free to write in comment section. I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you.